I've ran out of space for my drawing. Wait, have I used up all my paper? Oh no, I can't draw anymore! Mom! Are you okay, honey? I ran out of paper!
Don't worry. Watch this. I'll just run the iron over the paper and the ink disappears.
Whoa! Witchcraft! Now I can draw! Thanks, Mom!
No problem, sweetie. Go ahead, draw something pretty.
Look at my doll, Mommy!
Uh-huh. That's nice, dear.
I'm bored now. I'll just play with this teddy instead. Ugh. I'm done with this. Vroom, vroom! Ugh, I want new toys!
What's going on? Shh! Mommy doesn't like loud noises. Do you have an off button or something? Fine. Take the car keys. It's okay. Go ahead. I thought that might work.
This is gonna be so much fun!
Whoa!
It's so shiny! And it's all mine. I don't even have a license. Buckle up, this is gonna be fast! Safety first! Let's do this! Vroom! Whoa, I'm the best driver ever! Beep beep, out of the way! Beep beep!
Wow!
Hi! Check out my car!
It's amazing!
Are you okay, sweetie? Oh, okay. I get it. That's one fancy car!
I wish I had a car like that.
If only there was something I could do. Huh? What's that? Is that a toy car? This must be my lucky day! I can give this to Annie! But she needs to drive it somewhere. I know what to do! Lay a white t-shirt on a flat surface. Use a black pen to draw a curving line. Do this all the way down the t-shirt. Draw a second line, making a road. Now draw the road markings. Once you've done that, start to fill the road in. Make sure you draw around the road markings. When you're done, you should have something like this. It's time to start your engines! Hey, Annie! I have something for you. But that's not all!
Wow! A road! That's amazing!
Vroom, vroom!
It's like a mini massage.
This is great, Mom! This is the fastest car ever! Watch this!
Huh?
Oops.
It's okay, honey. It's just a little back pain.
Ahem. This is so humiliating.
Oops. Is it morning already?
Wakey wakey, ma'am. Sorry about the flowers. Anyway, what would you like to wear?
I don't know. None of them.
Excellent, ma'am. These are nice.
No.
Ooh, it's so sparkly.
No, I don't like them.
Maybe we keep it simple?
Nope.
I need a new job. Just coming, ma'am. Whoa! That's gonna hurt later. These are all the clothes in this house.
No.
Seriously? Hang on. Maybe we can use those VR goggles. I should have thought of this earlier.
I don't want to play games.
Just put it on.
Who turned out the lights?
Hold on.
Ooh, this is fancy.
At last.
I don't like it.
Of course you don't.
Oh, they're cute. How do I look?
Beautiful.
You can go now. I need to sleep.
What? Are you kidding me?
I hate that rooster.
Ugh, I'm so tired. I suppose I better get up.
What is that smell?
It's gross.
Oh, it's me.
What should I wear today? That's it? That's all I've got? One t-shirt? And it's got a hole in it.
I've got to wear something. I suppose it'll have to do. It's so unfair. I wish I had a new wardrobe.
What's that?
Hey, I forgot about this.
Maybe I could use this to find a new outfit.
This'll be great! That's cute. Something a little more casual. What's next? Ooh, I suit red. It's a pity I don't have any of these clothes. Just this old t-shirt. You know, this is fun. Wow!
Wow, Mom! Look over there!
What is it, honey?
Whee! This juice box is good! Oh, it's empty! I need to get another one.
Let's go, Mom! Okay, but let's be quick. Ah, it's nice to sit down and relax. This juice box is really empty. I was wanting to try it. Never mind, honey. Maybe I can help. I have some water.
Water is boring.
Oh, okay. I know. I have some strawberry jam. I can add this to the water. I can't let Annie see. That should do it.
Mom? What are you doing?
I want juice.
Ugh, I tried.
Life is so cruel.
Wait. I think I know what to do. I can use this juice carton. I'll just cut it in half, then put the water inside. Annie will never know. Meh. It's good enough. Annie! This is for you!
Really? Mmm, this is great! Thanks, Mom!
No problem, honey.
I love having my own pool! Look at me! I'm swimming! Ew, that was hard work. I should take it easy. It's so warm. I need to cool down.
Here you go, ma'am.
Is this a joke? What is that?
It's water.
Uncle, we have a problem. I want a refreshing drink.
I'm on it.
Nah, nah.
Betty deserves the best, freshest orange juice. Imagine serving her water. Don't worry, Betty.
This is ridiculous. Here you go, ma'am.
What took so long? I'm telling Mommy! The service is awful. So this is my home.
Wow, it's huge.
I know. Sit down.
Whoa, you got so many toys. And a lot of money.
What do you have?
It's not that impressive.
Is that it?
Yeah, this is my monkey.
Yikes.
Look at all those bags. You're so lucky. They're amazing. Wow.
Yeah, I need a new bag every day.
I want a closer look. I've never seen so many handbags. They're so pretty. Ooh, look at this one.
What are you doing? Excuse me. Give me that. This is really expensive. Look at those grubby fingerprints.
I just have this plastic bag. I never have nice things. Oh, I wonder what's in that box.
Where are you going now?
Look at all this cool stuff!
That's just garbage.
Hmm, I could use this box. Give me a minute. Look at my new bag!
Ooh, I love it!
Where did you get it?
I need to have it!
Take it!
Oh my gosh, this is the best! It's my new favorite! Thanks so much!
Maybe we could do a trade?
Hmm… I should have known there was a catch. I suppose it's only fair. But I'm not happy. Here, you can take this.
For real?
It's yours. Anyway, I have this. Hmm. It's not fitting on the shelf. I've changed my mind. Annie? She was right here. Whee! You can jump so high! Oh no! What have I done? I'm a monster!
Oh, don't worry. I know what to do. All I need is clear tape. I'll cut off a small section. Then I'll color it with a pink pen. I want to cover it all. Next, I'll draw a straw in the center. Now I'll fold the tape over. Then I'll blow into the straw. A perfect bubble. I'll pinch the end to seal it. I've made more bubbles of various sizes. Now I can stick them together. I'll use a correction pen to draw on the tape. I'll start with a big circle. Then I'll fill it in. Next, I'll draw the eyes. And then the nose and mouth. This is gonna be so cute. I'll stick paper ears on top. Aw, look at it. It's so soft and cuddly. Oh, Annie! Look what I've got!
Wow! It's adorable! I just want to squeeze it!
Go ahead. But not too hard. Phew.
You're my best friend! Come on, let's play!
Being a parent is tough. We get it. But we're here to help. We've come up with some amazing hacks to make life easier. There's no need to thank us. It's just what we do. I love this shade of blusher. Oh, someone's calling me. I better answer it. Hello? Oh, hey, girl. Really? I don't believe it.
Pop, pop, pop! Oh, Mom's on her phone. I want to do that. You don't say. You have to be there.
Okay, catch up later.
Oh, so long! I'm such a grown-up.
But I need a real phone.
I shouldn't. But I can't resist! The perfect crime.
Aw, there's my beautiful girl.
Busted! Retreat! Retreat! I'm not giving up! Nice and easy.
Oh, you need a little powder, Annie. Tickle, tickle!
Cute, Mom. Okay, this time.
Aw, are you giving me a hug? That's so sweet! I need this.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was doing. This is getting ridiculous.
Mommy needs to get ready.
I'll never get that phone!
Looking good. I better get my gloves.
Aha! The perfect distraction! I need to be quick. We should totally do lunch!
Here they are. They feel so soft.
Sounds good to me! Oops!
Annie? No!
I'll save you!
Whoa! How did you do that?
I'm so disappointed in you, Annie.
Sorry, Mom.
You can't play with my phone. Hang on. Maybe you don't have to. I have a great idea. This box is just what I need. Time to get to work. I'll start with a small square of cardboard. I'll make a quick sketch. It'll be the outline of a phone. I feel so artistic. Now I'll add some details. This'll be the keys. So far, so good. Then I'll draw the screen. Next, I'll do the same over here. This'll be the other side of the phone. I'm glad I've got a steady hand. Then I need to cut it out. That was easy. I'll flip these two pieces over. I'll need my glue gun for this next part. I'll apply glue around the edge. I don't need a lot. Now I have a piece of corrugated card. I'll stick this to the glue. This'll be the side of the phone. I'll wrap it all the way around. Just like this. The other piece of cardboard can go on top. I'll do the same with the other sections. It's starting to take shape. I need to join them together. I have a small metal bracket. This'll do the job. I'll stick it to the inside of the cardboard. It helps it flip over. Just like a real phone. Now I need to color it. I'm using a correction pen for this. Then I'll go around the edge with a pink marker. I'll turn it over and do the same on the opposite side. But that's not all. I'll stick this cute kitten to it. I've cut a hole where the screen will be. I'll insert a picture into it. I think that's it. I can't wait to show Annie. Look what I've got. Let's try that again. Hello? You want to speak to Annie?
Whoa! I don't believe it!
It's for you.
You're kidding me! Wow, this is so cool! I have an important call to make. They better answer.
Hello, Annie.
You won't believe the day I've had. You're gonna laugh.
Tell me everything.
Hey, hey! Can we get a dog?
Hmm. What about your hamster? That didn't end well. Or your fish? He only lasted a week. No, sorry, honey.
No! You're ruining my life! I hate it here! Ah!
calm. What else can she play with? She sure loves her toys. So she can have a pretend pet. See? A cardboard doggy. Woof woof.
Huh? Oh, is that for me? Wow! He's my new best friend! Yay! A doggo!
Cardboard was the way to go.
Fly, doggo, fly!
Uh-huh. 5 o'clock. I can do that. Or 6 better. Actually, I'll call you back. Isn't this my desk?
Yay!
Nope. Now it's Barbie Village. Very nice. I'll work in the other room. Finally, some peace and quiet.
Meh. Mom! This is my Barbie hideout! Can you not?
Is this a Barbie-free zone now? Finally, I have so much to do. What's all that?
Mom, do you mind?
What? That's it! Go to your room!
So mean!
Go on. Let's remember who pays the mortgage here.
Uh-huh. I can't believe her! Where am I supposed to play?
Uh-huh. Hold on. What now? Annie? Please don't cry.
No! Look what you've done! She has nowhere to go!
She's out on the street, huh? That gives me an idea. But first, we cut. Use a pattern like this one. Then stand it up like this. Paper towel rolls keep them attached. Look, a door! Use string here to create the mechanism. See? Then close it like this. And for Barbie, we're using hot pink. Flags make it extra special. Don't you agree? Annie? Look what I made for you!
A castle?!
Wait! Ta-da! Come on in! Welcome home! Now, I have some work to do. Ah, where was I? Hello? Yes, about Tuesday.
Get in there, girl! Wow, nice castle!
Hey, sick video!
Oh no! Tomorrow's the 16th? No way! Ah! How could this be? I haven't even started studying! I'm gonna be up all night! Ugh, I can't believe this! Let's see. Did we even go over this stuff? Okay, multiply by 7. I can do this. Come on. Wait, is this right? I can barely think straight. Is that an A or a 12? Honey? Are you studying late again? Turn on the light! Ooh! Well, that's new. I think the fuse blew out. How terrible. Wait, I have an idea. See this paper cup? Draw a bunch of hearts on it. All sizes, just like this. One more down here. There. Then cut them out. Perfect. Moving on. Draw another heart on this circle. Nice and big this time. Then, you guessed it. Remember the cup? Place the circular piece on top. There. Nice. See how I'm positioning this cardboard? Dig out a small hole here. Then insert a straw upright. Push it through so the cup sits like this. There! Now comes the light coil. Don't fall out now! And we have light! Did somebody order a desk lamp? Is that light? No way! It's super cool! And it makes hearts on the walls! Thank you! Sure. Still have some problems to solve. The load's done already. Great. Oh no!
Wait! Are those my pants?
And your sweatshirt! Honey, I'm afraid I have some bad news.
They shrunk? Ugh!
I feel terrible. But accidents happen.
Think I can pull this off as a dress? This isn't working!
Or maybe it is. Have an old box lying around? With the right cuts, it can turn day right around. Have a nice flight, honey!
Hey, Mom!
Wait, Luna! No!
Emergency landing!
I bought you a new backpack!
Cool! I love it! And it's pink! You're the best!
Yay!
Whoa! We're gonna be best friends! Get tea, right? I have cookies, too! Want a sip? Yummy! So, as I was saying… Oh! You want to switch? Awesome! Once upon a time… Woohoo!
Oh no!
Backpack? Where are you? Huh? What have I done? Stupid windy day! Ugh! My best friend! Mom!
Uh-huh. Hurry, Annie.
Uh-huh! Mom's gonna be so mad at me! Can I bring this box? It's kinda like a backpack. Oh! Markers! Whoa! Okay, I'm ready!
I'll call you back. Annie? Why don't you use your backpack?
It's gone, okay? It blew away with the wind! It's all my fault!
Oh, honey… Wait, your patch! I have a brilliant idea! Hmm. Be right back. Look, a kitty head shape! That's better. Some color will bring it to life. This way, no one will know it's cardboard. There. Once it's dry, add some features. Aw, so cute! Can't forget the whiskers and a bow. Now for the backside. Put hot glue all around the border. Then place a strip of cardboard down. Then the topper. Oh, Annie, look what I made you!
Is that a purse for me? It's so cute! And it can hold a lot of stuff! All my pens, too! Yay!
Okay, school time!
Oh, I've been holding this in! Things were about to get messy.
Ugh! That was a bit of a splash. But I know how to stop that. I'll need a sheet of toilet paper. I'll place it into the toilet bowl. No more splashes! And no wet butt.
Ah, that's a good cup of coffee. The best way to start the day.
Sorry, honey. I'm desperate.
Coming through!
Someone's in a hurry. I guess I'll wait.
What just happened? Kids, huh?
Ah, that's better. All done. Ew, that stinks. What have I been eating? Wait, we're all out of air freshener. That's all I need. It'll be fine. My work here is done.
What's going on in there?
It's all yours.
Finally. Ew. You can go first.
No way. I value my health.
It smells so bad.
How can one person make that smell? It stings the nostrils. You need to see this, honey.
Yuck. It's disgusting.
Ew.
We need to clean it. Oh, we can use this. Aww. It's empty. Wait a second. I know what to do. Let's do this. I'll need the liquid soap. I'm going to need a bowl as well. I'll add the soap to the bowl. We're going to need a lot. That should do it. Next, I'll need gelatin. I'll sprinkle this into the bowl. Just like this. That's perfect. Then I'll add baking soda. It's like making a cake. Although, I don't think this would be tasty. I want it to smell good, so I'll squeeze toothpaste into the bowl. This'll make it minty. I think that's everything. I need to combine it. I'll use a popsicle stick to mix it together. It's looking good. Now I'll pour it into a syringe. I'll tighten the cap. I think it's ready. It's toilet cleaning time!
You'll need this.
It's all under control. I'll squirt the mixture around the toilet. I'll make little peaks. It's just like frosting a cake. Let's use different colors. I used different soap and toothpaste for this. Okay, it's time to flush. Mmm, smell that.
Wow, it's a pleasure for the senses.
No, get out of here!
Hurry up, sweetie! At last!
Hey, Dad!
Are you kidding me? You're seeing this, right?
Quack, quack, little guy! We need to get you clean. Wait, are you peeing? That's so gross! I've warned you about this. What's that stink? Ugh! That's me. I better get the soap. Ah, here it is. Mmm, it smells like coconut. Ooh, it's a slippery thing. Get back here! Think you can escape, huh? This is starting to get annoying! Mommy! Get in here! Wah!
What's wrong, Justin?
The soap is being mean! It keeps slipping out of my hand! What am I supposed to do?
Hmm, that's quite the problem. I need to think about this. Hang on. I know what to do. First, I'll need a bar of soap. And a box grater. I'll mix shavings of the soap. I'll collect them in a bowl. I'll need a lot. I'll say around half of the bar. It shouldn't take long. Then, I'll melt it. Next, I'll take Justin's poppet. I'll pour the liquid soap into the poppet. There's still more to be done. I'll need my hairdryer. I'll use this to set the soap. It needs a quick blast. I'll apply glue to the back of it. I'll take a length of fabric, and I'll stick it to the soap. Then I'll place more soap on top. It should stick together. Oh, Justin! Wow. Check this out! This'll meet all your soap needs.
Ooh, gimme! Wow, this is just what I need. It's awesome! Thanks, Mom!
It's what moms do. Ready to go, Jasmine?
Hey, Mommy!
What is it?
I need a potty. Like, real bad!
Are you kidding me? Okay, but be quick!
You can count on me, Mommy!
This happens every time. Are you done?
It was horrible, Mommy! It was everywhere! I couldn't stop it! Look at my dress!
What happened?
I don't want to talk about it. But fine. I shouldn't have had that extra soda. Hang on. The toilet looks different. It's the big girl toilet!
Wow! Look at it! It's huge!
Okay, I can do this. How hard can it be? Mayday! Mayday! That didn't go to plan. The toilet tried to eat me! It's got a mind of its own! It's out of control!
What are you talking about? Ah, I get it. Come with me. We need this handy gadget. It's the perfect toilet seat for you. Go ahead, try it out.
Wow! Look at that! Out of my way! One small step for Jasmine, one giant leap to potty! Ooh, it's comfortable.
I'll leave you to it.
Thanks, Mommy!
Huh. So interesting. Wait. Something's different. Did we get a new toilet?
Nah.
I'll take it for a test drive. I could get used to this. Oh, yeah.
Is it morning already?
I'm awake. Time for some gaming.
Oh, I'm looking good. No change there.
Ugh, my breath stinks.
I better get ready.
I should get dressed.
It's another lovely day. I wonder what adventures lay in store for me.
I want to be back in bed. What the? What's this doing on the floor? I showed that bottle.
Let's do this. I've got my beauty routine nailed. I always need to look my best. At least I have all my favorite products. I'll start with my hair. It needs to look its best. But it's always worth it. Hmm, what's next? I know, a soak in the tub. I deserve some me time. It's the best way to start the day.
Let's get this over with. What do I need? Wow, look at this mess. I really should clean up. But that seems like a lot of work. And I'm a busy guy. Hmm,
but I can't leave it like this. Oh, I know! I'm a genius! I need to be quick. I should have thought of this earlier. I'm so sneaky. I need to be quiet. No sudden movements. I can't let Lily know I'm here. Aha! This is what I'm looking for. I'll just move this junk. Wow, she's got a lot of products. Ooh, this smells pretty. Focus, Justin! Almost done. Time to go! It's the perfect crime. She has no idea. See ya! This'll look great in my bathroom. Phew, I made it! Let's find a good spot for you. Aha! Right beside the sink. That'll do. Now I can relax. What a morning!
The bath is ready! I'm looking forward to this. I'll just grab some cleanser. Hang on. What happened? Justin! He's in so much trouble! He always does this! Hey! What's the big idea?
Haven't you heard of knocking?
That belongs to me! Don't do that again!
No! That really ties the room together!
Next time I won't be so nice. He's unbelievable. I'll put this back where it belongs. I'm definitely telling Mom about this. He always messes with my things!
Lily! No one ruins potty time! This is mine now! You can't stop me!
Oh yeah? We'll see about that. Wait a moment. I've got a better idea. I'll empty these boxes out. I'll place it on its side. Then I'll grab my glue gun. I'll apply a thin line of glue along the edge. I don't want any gaps. Now I'll stick another box to it. I'll keep doing this. And stack the boxes on top of each other. I think I'm done! Hey, Justin!
This is great! Where has this been all my life? Lily! What do you want?
I come in peace. I made this for you.
What? I've got my shelf. Wait. I'm intrigued. Okay. You've got a deal. Wow. Look at that. It's beautiful. It was a pleasure doing business with you.
Whatever. Just leave my shelves alone.
Ugh. I'm so bored. Just look at Lily over there. Why does she try so hard? I prefer to have fun with my time. Heads up, nerd!
Hey! That wasn't very nice!
Yeah, go cry about it, will ya?
Cheryl thinks she's clever, huh?
Whoa! What's that?
Two can play this game!
Whoa! Why does that feel really wet?
Ew. Finally, I can learn in peace.
Boy, do I love hot dogs!
Mm-hmm. One down, tons more to go!
Gotcha!
Oh yeah! Ugh, so delicious. I'll take this one.
Oh, I don't think so.
You wanna fight for it? Well, well, well.
This kitchen ain't big enough for the two of us.
And I'm not about to share my dogs.
Ready? Set?
You wouldn't dare. Or would you? Oh, I am so ready for this. Nobody dares to ever cross me. Hey, look at that tea kettle over there.
It's on. Draw!
Ha! Get your fork out of here! But I had this thing first! Gimme!
Ugh, let go!
Ugh! Ooh!
What? Okay, that's it. What have I said about hot dog slinging? Whose is this? Who's throwing hot dogs around here? Hello? It was her!
No way!
Stop it!
Instead of fighting, why not share it instead? See? Perfectly sized slices.
Wow!
Can't forget the ketchup. And I know just the spot for it. There. Are we happy now, girls?
Well, I guess we can make do.
Yes! Let's do the dip dance!
I'm so glad you two are getting along. See ya!
Yes! I've never made it to this level!
Lily?
Huh?
What?
Your posture!
Ugh, okay, Mom. Was that so hard?
Yep. Sitting up straight. Still doing it!
Yes, that's what I was thinking.
Mm-hmm. Totally.
Yeah.
Oh, is she sitting up straight?
That would be a big fat no. Lily! Mom? Sit up straight! Come on!
Oh! Anyway… I'm so tired.
Lily!
What?
What do you think?
Those shoulders!
Thank you.
Whatever. This math isn't too bad today. But it's still exhausting.
Oh, Lily?
Hey!
Seriously, Mom?
That posture!
Fine. Better?
Much.
She won't just give it a rest.
Lily!
Huh?
Straighten out your back!
Oh, seriously, Mom?
What?
Breakfast is ready.
Oh, great. Cereal. My favorite.
Yeah? So, I was thinking this summer, we can enroll you in soccer.
Yes?
Why you don't listen to me, I'll never know. Just pull them back. See? So much better.
Lily! Straight! Work with me here!
Ugh!
Mom? Leave me alone!
Okay, come on, let's go!
How are you doing this?
All in a day's work.
Phew, anyway.
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me.
Lily, dear, if I can't remind you to sit up straight, this thing will. Just secure it to the table and put your chin on here. Isn't that so much better?
Wow, check this out! An entire theme park filled with water? I bet it looks even better in person! Tons of slides and water games! I bet I'd slide down so fast! This would be the best slide! Well, this looks pretty good. I gotta show this to Mom! Mommy? Mommy, hello? Anybody home?
Oh, what is it, honey? What's this? A water slide? That's nice, sweetie. My little artist.
Is she even listening to me? Ugh. Come with me!
Oh!
You gotta see this for yourself! Look!
Oh, you wanna go there?
Pretty, please!
Okay, okay. But that's an awful lot just to play in some water. Hold on. Let me see what I have here. A couple bucks? Ugh. Well, I don't think this'll get us much.
Seriously?
Hey, money's tight these days. But maybe we can do something here. This place is full of stuff. It's just perfect.
What's this over here?
Nice. And this is all on sale, too.
Take that, overpriced water park. We're doing things my way.
Just these, please.
Okay. Your total comes to $7.
Here you go.
Have a good day.
Let the water play commence. This spout is super fun. And so is this guy. Bath time? More like party time. Just missing a crucial ingredient. Cute! But it would be nothing without bubbles. And lots of them. Alrighty then. It sure looks beautiful. Wanna dive in there? Have a good swim, little guy! Don't worry, the water's warm! Woohoo! Let's just add everything in! In you go! And if you wanna have a whale of a time, this guy definitely will deliver! Isn't that spectacular? And all for a measly $7! Olivia!
What? No way! It looks like a water park in here!
Why don't you get in?
Sure thing, Mom! Hey,
Hey, watch out for the splash!
Hey, I can control the water!
And look at all of these bubbles!
It's your own personal water park, Olivia! Now, shall I log on? Hello there! Yes, I have those ready for you.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, of course.
Ooh!
Yes, uh-huh.
What's up, Mom?
Go! Anyway, so…
Aw, she won't play with me. Hi, I love you, Mommy! Hey, wait! No fair!
Okay, so yes. You're right. Mm-hmm. Well, actually, Oh! So sorry about that.
Hey, Mom! Hey, look at that. It's so soft. It tickles, huh, Mom?
What is she doing down there? Knock it off! Anyway, here.
Whoa, Mom's phone!
As I was saying…
This phone is awesome! Aw, oh, man. Come on, let's play!
Oh, yes, totally listening. One second. Please let there be something in here. Yes! Oh! My apologies!
Ooh, look at that thing!
If you look at that document… Yes, keep going. Yes, okay, give me a second. Yes, now out you go! Phew! Sorry about that, team. Oh gosh, so embarrassing. Coming!
Hey, you move!
There's no way you're getting there first! And around we go! Oh, this floor sure is hard. Almost there! No bed's getting in my way today! Woohoo! Yes! So smooth! Stop going so fast, will ya?
Ha! I'm in!
Whatever. Morning hair routine? Check! Just look at these gorgeous locks. Morning breath be gone. All part of the process. And next comes a bathroom concert! Yeah! Put your hands up! What on earth is she doing in there? Ugh. But a good morning isn't a good morning without that early release. Is she writing a novel in there? Wait a minute. I know how to speed things up a bit. Huh? What's going on? That ought to teach her a lesson. That was really cruel! But I think I can turn things around with a little help from this gizmo. Stick it right into the toilet bowl, close the lid, and we've got light, baby! And in any hue you'd like, too. Like my own personal light show. Ah, so much better. I could just stay in here forever now. Ah. Bye-bye! I feel like a new woman. The light's back. Which is great because I'm about to set up an epic prank. How'd you like to come in and see this? Can't forget about the smell. So refreshing. If you like the smell of a barn. It's about time! Oh man! What did you do in here? Oh, it's so bad! Ugh, you've gotta be kidding me! Unacceptable! Ugh, better. Now I have some work to do here. But I'm gonna use as little elbow grease as possible. Because this stuff does the scrubbing for me. Don't these colors look kinda fun? It should lift that nastiness right up. No scrubbing necessary! Do your thing, creepy little sponge! Can't forget a foaming agent. And a lot of it. Looks like a party in here now! I sure hope I used enough. Now all we have to do is give it a flush. Bye-bye, nasty poopy mess! We won't miss you! Now look at that beauty! Smells great, too! My turn now. It's like sitting on an ice cube! Oh!
Can I do something with this stuff?
I can try at least. This way my skin won't touch the seat.
Hey! It's still like ice down there. My skin doesn't lie. This stuff is standing on end, see? But I have an even better idea! My Pop-It!
Come on out, little guys. Do your magic. Sit on the seat so I don't have to. It's like they're making a barrier.
Last one! Isn't this brilliant?
Plus, it's nice to look at.
Now let's take this thing for a spin. Yes! So cozy. This shouldn't take long. Told ya. That gives me an idea.
Oh yeah! Two can play this game.
Hey, gotta warm it up somehow.
Perfect. Let's do this.
Is it chocolate or globs of poop? I'm hoping people assume the latter. Bathroom's yours!
Geez, finally. What? Check it out! You can sit right on top!
Seriously? That actually looks pretty cool! I'm coming! What did I just step in?
Could that have been more perfect? Revenge sure is sweet!
I can't move! Ah! I think I'm gonna be sick! Get it off of me! Okay, try to stay calm.
I sure hate having a sister. Guess we're taking a quick bath.
Apparently with no water. This is like a bad dream. Ugh. What can I wash my foot in?
I guess that thing could be helpful. I'm on it. Clean foot, here I come. Just fill it with foam and stick it in. Hey, this thing kinda tickles. But it also feels kinda relaxing. Like a nice foot massage. Now off to the boot to rinse. Finally, my skin looks nice and clean. I am so sending this to Sunny. Nothing fazes me, okay? Huh? A text? How's her foot all clean already? What's going on in here, huh? Oh, you can never fool me, sis. Need to wash your hair? 'Cause you do now! I feel so disgusting! Ugh! Boy, did that shampoo feel great! Now on to styling! Feels so nice. Just wish this didn't take so long. Okay, finally making progress here. Hey, looking good! I'm all done! Where is everyone?
Ah! What on earth?! I just did my hair!
Oh, bullseye! So you think this is funny, huh? My hair is sopping wet again! Wear this thing next time, then. Ew, plastic? Actually, I think I can use this. Just stick my hair into this, flip it on top of my head, and tie it in the back. Just need a little hole over here so I can stick the blow dryer in. Hello, heat! Just like a trip to the salon, right? Are you nuts? Well, why don't you be the judge? Looks pretty good to me.
I'm shook!
We'd better go or we'll be late. We've got a long day ahead. Why isn't this door opening?
We locked ourselves in! I can't believe this! Guess we're hanging out in the bathroom. I wanted to get in here so badly earlier. And now all I want to do is eat.
Is there anything edible in here? I may have a snack or two.
Yes! You're the best!
Hold this.
Mmm! Hey! This thing's too messy to eat. I just can't win today.
Aw, well, maybe I can fix that. Here. You can wear it as a floating tray. It even holds your drink up, see?
Bon appetit to me.
Is that a perfect bite or is that a perfect bite? Mmm.
You got it! I'm more in the mood for something sweet. And to stay on theme, I'm eating out of a toilet. Well, one filled with candy anyway. Mmm, so good!
Oh. Girls? You in there?
Huh? It's Dad. Just let him keep knocking. Sounds like a plan to me. It's not so bad in here after all.
Can I smell cake?
Wow, I knew it! And it looks amazing! Hands off! No! You can't eat the cake until your birthday. You'll have to wait.
Aw, Mom!
No arguing. I'll put it in the fridge. It should be safe in there.
I'm so sleepy. I'm going to bed. What a great sleep. It's time for some cake. Just look at that chocolatey… Puddle? What happened to it? This is a disaster! I was looking forward to my cake, and now I can't even have a slice. What happened to it? The fridge has been unplugged! No wonder my cake melted. This is the worst birthday.
Today's a special day. Happy birthday, honey! I hope it's… Oh my! What happened to your cake? I don't understand it. I'm so sorry, sweetie.
My birthday's ruined.
Don't worry. Mommy will think of something. Wait, I know. This will solve all our problems. Trust me.
What is it, Mom?
Watch this. I need this little flamingo. I'll put it inside the plastic egg. Then put the other half on. Next, I'll put it in this mold. And lock it in place. It's ready to go into the machine.
What is happening?
We can't forget the chocolate. I'll quickly melt it with my hairdryer. That should do it. I'll put it in this syringe. Cheryl, you can do this part.
Wow, such responsibility!
Just squirt it into the mold.
Like this?
You're doing a great job!
Wow, it's filling with chocolate! That's it, Mommy!
Let's give it a spin. This will make it nice and even.
I'm getting dizzy watching it.
I think we can take it out now. Now we need to put it in the freezer. The chocolate has to set. We need to wait. But it won't take long.
This is so exciting!
I think that's long enough. Here you go. Take it out of the mold.
Wow, look, Mom! It's a chocolate egg! Wow, it's amazing! I'll put it with the rest.
Happy birthday, sweetie!
Thanks, Mommy! My birthday isn't ruined after all!
Let's try the eggs!
I was hoping you'd say that!
There goes my diet!
Yum yum yum! Jiggly 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 jiggly! It's messy, though. I better wash my hands, I guess. Ooh, the water's nice and warm! Where's the soap? There it is! Huh? It's slimy! Ew! Soap is gross! I don't want it! No! Now my hands are slimy and icky! Mom!
What is it? What's wrong? Are you okay? Let me come over there and— Ooh!
Mom! Why isn't she here yet?
Honey, don't put soap on the floor! It's dangerous! Now what's the problem?
My hands are slimy and icky and I don't like it!
Oh, okay. Well, here. I've got a solution for that. You can use this. Look, just press your hand on top. Ta-da! A pretty soap flower.
Wow! Soap flowers? I like flowers! I want to have a soap flower, too! I just gotta press down on the top like this. Wow, now there's one on my head, too! Yay! Flowers on my cheek! I love soap flowers! Look at me! I'm like a princess! A soap princess! I'm so pretty!
Yes, you are a soap princess for sure. And very beautiful. Is there anything more delightful than afternoon tea? It's the perfect way to unwind. This cake is delicious. Ah, that's refreshing.
Wow, Mom, this looks great! Is this flower real?
Hmm, where's the waiter?
Hello, madam. What can I get you?
I'll have the salad. And the potatoes for my daughter. And be quick.
An excellent choice. I'll go get your food.
Don't forget your napkin, sweetie. Manners are everything.
I'm so hungry. I can't wait for the food.
Patience, sweetie. Let's just soak in the ambiance.
There's nowhere else I'd rather be, honey.
Mmm, I could eat this cake every day.
Oh, here comes our food. Finally.
Chef has created a dish that will dance across your taste buds. It's a culinary delight. Voila! I hope you enjoy them. Bon appetit.
Thank you. You can go now. This looks good.
My potatoes are lumpy.
Honey, there's something I want to ask you. Is that potato?
It looks like it.
Where did it come from?
What the? What's going on?
It's nice to get out.
Huh?
Oops. Sorry, Mom. I was aiming for the waiter.
I've never been so insulted! My beautiful hair!
Well, that's my afternoon ruined. I'm outta here. So much for fine dining. Was that my fault?
Essie! I can't take you anywhere! This is so embarrassing.
Madam, I hope you don't mind, but I took the liberty to order today's special for you. I think you'll like it.
Let me see this. This is just what I need. This can make mealtime so much easier. Wow, look at that. Open wide, Essie.
Wow! Mmm, it's yummy! I love this! It's so much better than lumpy potatoes. Mmm, I want more!
Phew. Maybe we can have a quiet meal now.
Darling, look! Why don't we have that?
Waiter? Yes, sir?
We want one of those bottle things.
Coming right up. Here you go.
Wow, just look at it! Here comes the airplane!
Ooh! Time for some fun! I think you need a new look, Sophia! Don't worry. I know what I'm doing. You're gonna love it! You look amazing! Hey, Sophia! Wake up!
Huh? What is it?
Ah! My hair!
What have you done?
Don't you like it? What's going on in here?
Oh!
Look what she did!
Don't worry. It'll grow back. Listen, Cheryl. You can't do that. It's not nice. Your sister is upset. Oh, I know. I have just the thing. You can have this. Oh, thanks. You're welcome, honey. I'm gonna play with it.
And I'm gonna have a nap.
Wow, this is so exciting. I'll remove this little guy. I'll put the dough in here. I think I'm ready. And now I'll push the lever. Whoa, his hair's growing. This is amazing. He looks funny. Wow, I love it. Now I'll give you a haircut. That looks good. We need to cut this part, too. Maybe we should use the razor. This is better. Yeah! You're bald! Huh. This gives me an idea. I'll need real scissors. Don't move, Granny!
No!
Hello? Hold on. Mommy has to do a meeting, Olivia, so be quiet.
Got it. Oh, that looks fun! Woohoo!
What the?
Shh. Huh? Oh, right.
Sorry. Shall we continue? We were on the projected sales for the next month. The forecast is looking healthy. Was that a flying shoe?
Mommy, mommy! Who's that funny-looking man?
Olivia? What did I tell you? This is so frustrating! Oh, I think I know what to do. Place a length of tape across a hula hoop, then another vertically. Keep applying tape across the hula hoop until you have something like this. Olivia, I have something for you. Look, it's a fun game. That should keep her busy. Let's try this again. So, where was I?
I did it! I'm the best at this game!
I think the microwave has seen better days.
When was the last time we cleaned it? Ugh, it's so gross!
Wait, I have an idea! We need this doll! I'll just lift off her hair. And pour in some water. Then replace her hair. Now we just need to put her in the microwave.
Switch it on and let the doll do the work. Look at that! I think we're done! And now we just need to wipe it clean. All the dirt and grime just lifts right off. See? Look at the difference! It's so useful! What have you got?
Hold on! Hi, Mom! Don't mind me!
David, stop making a mess!
What do you mean?
David! Don't you dare! No!
Watch me. It's gonna fall!
Oops! That's it!
Temper, temper! Gotta go!
David! Look at this mess!
Wow, she's mad!
I can't believe you! Should I leave?
Look at the microwave! Can you clean it?
Please! Okay, but just this once!
Wow.
Oh, it's sparkling!
Wow.
Looking good! There you go, honey! Now tidy up your mess! Aw, what a shame!
Okay, it was worth it.
Sand is fun! Hey!
You need to turn it over!
I'm trying, but it won't open! That looks okay.
It looks like they need my help! Try this! It's so easy! Wow! Ta-da!
Look! What kind of witchcraft is that? Let's go! It's so soft!
And comfortable!
Make room for me!
Now our vacation can start!
Mmm! I love cereal!
Ew! That's pretty gross! Hey, Mom.
That is disgusting. I wish I never saw that.
Oops. Sorry, Mom.
There's only one thing for it. Don't move.
There are crumbs everywhere. I'll need to clean them up.
Phew! You had me worried! Stay back!
I've really worked up an appetite.
Mmm, yummy.
That was scary.
But I do have this. It is pretty old, though. I think its snot-sucking days are over. I can't use this. Luckily, I have a backup. This giant syringe.
You do know what you're doing, right?
You'll be snot-free in no time. Wow, that is one gooey snot. Where's it all coming from? It's never ending. Seriously, I'm impressed. How do you feel?
Pretty good. I can actually breathe. You're the best. Thanks, Mom. Time for my cereal. Oh yeah, there's snot in it. I might just leave this. I think I'll have some toast instead.
Don't know how she got in here, but it's finally bath time. All right, honey. Let's get you cleaned up. Here you go. Let's put you right into this warm water. Now let's remember not to play with flour again in the future. Because we don't want to have to take a lot of baths, do we? What do you think about this ducky? Does he say quack?
Ah, nothing's better than fresh-baked cookies.
Mommy! Guess what? I drew you a picture!
Wow, what a beautiful drawing!
Ew, look, monster! Cookies!
Nope. Stop right there, Missy. No cookies until you wash your hands. Go on, get cleaned up.
Cookies, 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 cookies! I'm gonna eat some cookies! Just gotta get cleaned up like Mommy said. Don't want paint on the cookies, just gotta turn on the water! It's so far away, I can't reach! Hey! I can use the water in the toilet! I can reach that!
I wonder what's taking her so long. I better check.
Bye-bye, dirty hands!
Is everything okay in here?
No, no, no! No, 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 no! Please don't do that! No, no, no!
Honey, stop! Take your hands out of there!
That's not clean water we used to wash our hands.
But Mommy, I can't reach the faucet. I can't reach the toilet. I tried really hard, too, but it's too far away. I want a cookie, so I need to wash my hands.
All right, let me solve this problem for you.
Yes, I need to place an order for immediate delivery. Thank you. Here's your delivery, ma'am.
Ooh, that was nice and quick. Let me open it. Look what I have.
A ducky? Huh?
Here, let me show you. The ducky slides right onto the faucet. And see? Now the water reaches out further in the sink.
Wow!
Now you should be able to reach and wash your hands.
Yes! I can wash my hands
now! I can reach the water because of Ducky! Look, Mommy! My hands are all clean now! Now I can have a cookie! Cookie, cookie, cookie! Cookies are the bestest ever!
Oh my. She really left a mess of paint all over this bathroom. Why does she have to touch so many things with paint on her hands? Good thing she's so cute.
Have you had to clean up? What a great sleep! How do I look? Ugh, I've seen better days. Okay, what's first? Ah, my teeth! Gotta get rid of that morning breath. This is tricky. Why is everything blurry? This isn't gonna work. I'm sure I was wearing my glasses. Where did they go? They must be around here somewhere. What's the worst that can happen? It's just toothpaste. Steady. Almost. I think I've got it.
Granny, what are you doing? Do you need some help? There's toothpaste everywhere. You know it's supposed to go on the brush, right? Stop. I have something that can help you. This will solve all your toothpaste needs. Give me those. The toothpaste goes in there. Now we just need to screw it in. And that's it! It's ready to use! Push the toothpaste against the lever, and the perfect amount of toothpaste comes out! There's no mess!
Wow! We really are living in the future! Wait! Is that my glasses? How do they get up there? That's better! That could have been embarrassing! Now let's clean these teeth!
Yeah, I'll just leave you to it.
Ooh, I could always use a new hat! It suits me!
Huh? Gotcha!
Nice catch!
That was close! Here you go!
Thank you!
Oh, look what I have! It's a cute bunny mold! I'll start by separating the egg. I'll put the white in one glass, and the yolk in the other. Then whisk it! I'll put the mold into a pan. I can use this syringe to put the egg white into the pan. It stops any mess. I'll use a second syringe for the yolk. This will be the eyes. I think it's ready! It's an eggy bunny!
Aw, nice!
Who is that guy?
Oh, I can use that.
Oh!
This'll do. I've cut a heart shape. I'll hold it in place with this fork and pour in the egg white. I'll pour it around the cardboard. Then let it cook. Now I'll carefully remove the cardboard. And add the yolk. I'll use a syringe, too. This won't take long. Now I'll leave it. It looks ready! I love it!
Ha! It's good!
There's one thing missing.
I'm good. And you can keep your egg. But we're still buddies. Put it there!
This is awkward.
Come on! No, no, no!
Is anyone home?
Is that the door? Dad!
Open up!
Dad!
Did somebody say something? It was probably nothing. Oh well, back to my book.
Hey! I know you're in there!
Aw, come on!
Ugh!
Fine, I'll get it!
You took your time. Anyway,
hello! Have I got a bargain for you! This life-changing pan!
I'm not interested.
What about this wonderful Hoover? Your home will be dust-free thanks to this bad boy.
No!
Okay, I like a challenge.
Wow, look at this personal cleaner. Your ears and nose will be so clean. Try it.
Wow, thanks. This is so cool.
Great. Now hand over the goods.
Oh, right. Here you go.
Huh? Are you kidding me?
Hey, don't close the door!
I can't wait to try this. I hope it works. Here goes. Oh, that tickles. I love this.
Hang on. I have an idea.
Come here, Dad.
What is it?
Stay still.
What are
are you doing?
Trust me. This is what's in your ear! Ew!
Gross! That's really in there? That's not good. I need to go!
What a gadget! I'm glad I've got a steady hand. That tickles! No more nose hair! You need to help me! Take a seat. My hair is a mess! It really is. Can you fix it? Oh, I have an idea. I can use this. I'll come back later. Sit down. I know what I'm doing. Really? You're not using that on me. Fine. We'll go old school.
What have you done? My beautiful hair! No! Don't touch me! I'm not letting you cut my hair!
Don't worry. I have just the thing. Trust me. Oh, okay. That's more like it. I'll use the hook to thread your hair through the machine. Just like this. Oh. Now I'll switch it on. I'll pull it along your hair. And the machine will braid your hair. Let's do the other side. It's so quick and easy. We're finished! Wow! It looks great! I love it! Thanks so much! Don't thank me. Thank the machine. Huh? Who's the cute guy?
Sup, babe?
Almost done!
Yay! I did it! Now I need the toilet paper! Ooh, this toilet paper's so nice and soft. And it's blue! Just gotta get nice and clean! There! Now I can go play! Oh! Here comes Mommy! Hi, Mommy! We're in the bathroom together!
Oh, hi, honey. Wait. What's that trailing behind her? You know what? I'm not gonna ask. She's probably just playing some sort of new game that I wouldn't understand. Ah, now let's see. There's my brush. My teeth feel like they could use a good scrub. Oral hygiene is one of the most important ways to stay healthy. Huh? What's that? Oh, oh my! Where's that awful stink coming from? It's gotta be coming from the toilet, right? Oh, yuck! How can such a small girl make such a big smell? There. That's better. Now to try and fix the problem. Come on, aerosol spray, do your magic! Wait, it's all out? Shoot! Well now what? There's gotta be something I can do! I might just have to grin and bear it while I'm in here! Wait a second. The tube of toothpaste. Of course! I'm gonna need to use my brooch pin, too. I'll hold the tube steady and then punch a bunch of tiny holes through it. I want them all the way up and down the entire tube. Just a few more should do it, I think. This is oddly satisfying. Ooh, okay. I can see the toothpaste squeezing up through the holes now. Sorry, toothpaste. The toilet tank will be your new home. Now let me just give this a flush. Look at that! That's all the blue toothpaste gel! That'll for sure help get the porcelain clean, just like my teeth. Ah, things smell quite a bit differently in here now. I'm an actual genius. Smile, honey!
Let me fix my hair! Go! Let's take one together! Aww. This will look good!
Let's take a look. Oh, how adorable! Oh, I know.
Mom?
This will be great! Ooh!
You're back!
What a day! But I got the photos!
Mom, you don't have to do that. We can use this mini printer. I'll just use the app on my phone to select the filter. Then press print.
Wow! Look at that! It's you! Isn't technology amazing? I'm going to try it. I did it! These are hilarious! Wait until my friends see these! Wow! We look beautiful!
And they lived happily ever after. Sleep tight, darling!
He's so adorable. I need to be quiet.
What was that noise? Mommy? Hello?
Nom 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 nom!
Who needs a knife? I'm in heaven! More! Uh-oh! It's not what it looks like!
Mom! Not again! You need to use this. Remove the water bottle from the dispenser. Then fill it with Nutella. That should do it. Attach the dispenser to the water bottle. Mom, you're drooling! Flip the dispenser over and place a piece of bread in the bottom. Give it a squeeze. A tasty snack and no more mess! Here comes the airplane!
Quit messing around!
Sorry, Mom.
That's the good stuff.
We need to talk about your Nutella addiction, Mom.
This smells amazing!
Having fun, sweetie.
I'm a chef, Mommy. I'm making dinner. But I need some more ingredients.
Ugh, I hate ironing. It's so boring.
Cheryl? What are you doing?
I told you, I'm cooking!
My makeup! It's ruined!
Oh, I know. This is an emergency.
Aha!
This is just what I need. This will save the day.
Cooking is easy!
I have something for you. What a mess. I need to clean this up.
Huh?
Take this.
Wow!
Thanks, Mom!
I'm gonna pull off the tail. Why, look at all these tiny balls! I'm gonna stretch this over the container. And now I'll use the pump.
Look, Mommy!
I'm gonna fill it with glitter! It's so pretty! What's next? It's so squishy! In it goes! Oh! I could put a poppet in it! What now? More glitter! Look at all the colors! Ooh, putty! This has to go in! Steady… This is so much fun! Now I'll put on the cover! Wow, it's amazing!
Look, Mom!
It's lovely, dear.
Cheryl, don't do it!
I'm gonna make another balloon!
No!
I've heard about this channel. Wow, it's so interesting. Uh-oh, something's happening. Ah, that's a relief. Whoa, what did I eat yesterday? I think I'm done. I better remember to flush this time. Huh? Nothing happened. The poop should be away by now. I think the toilet's broken. That's not good. I'll need to order a new toilet. Luckily, I can do it all on this magic pad thing! What have we got? Nope. Aha! That's the one! Oh, that was quick! I'm on my way!
I've got a parcel for you.
Are you sure it's for me? It's rather small. There must be a mistake.
Whoa, not so fast. It's for you. Trust me.
This is weird. Where's the rest of it? This can't be right. I wasn't expecting anything this small. Oh, you gotta be kidding! That's my new toilet? I can't poop on this! What's going on? This won't do! It must be a joke! Huh? Oh, I'm out of chips! I was enjoying them. Ugh, that's so annoying. Let's see what was upsetting Granny. Whoa, these are so cool! I feel like a giant! And there's candy inside! This is just what I need! Mmm, a yummy lollipop! This tastes so good! But there's more! If
If I lift the toilet seat, there's more candy inside. I'll coat the lollipop in it. Wow, it's glorious! And it tastes amazing!
Where's that box? Oh, David, that's disgusting! The youth today, I'll never understand them. If you're going to eat out a toilet, make sure you brush your teeth!
Whatever. Mmm.
Okay, I think we've got everything! Are you ready? This is it, Speedy! We'll find out who the fastest runner is! You're going down! On your marks, set, go! This is too easy! Catch me if you can! Come on, Speedy! Hurry! I'm getting dizzy! Wow! Ouch! Speedy? Oh no! I'm gonna lose!
Are you okay, sweetie?
I hurt my knee!
Mom, you will make it better. I've got a Band-Aid.
Ugh, it stings! I don't like it, Mom. It's boring.
Hmm, there must be something I can do.
Oh, I know. Come here, Speedy.
What's that?
That's a great idea!
Make Band-Aids more fun with this tip. Draw on the Band-Aid with a pen. Create your favorite character or even your pet. Add paint for color. It's looking cute! That guy looks familiar. Look what I have! Let's try this again. How's that, honey?
Wow! I love it, Mom!
I think that's all my bumps and bruises covered!
I think you need to be more careful. Maybe leave the racing to Speedy.
Ooh, you put it in the oven. Hi, Mommy!
Hi, sweetie. Just doing some baking.
Oh my, what a pretty painting.
It's a fish. Look, it's swimming!
It's lovely, darling.
Uh-oh, no cake yet. Look at your hand.
Aw, Mom, just one! It's okay, I don't need to use my hands.
Ashley, no.
I want a cake, it's not fair!
That's enough, young lady. Come with me. Let's clean up those hands.
No, I want cake!
That's it, get over here.
I'm not happy about this. I better get some cake after this.
Puppy, look, I'm washing my hands.
This is what you want, right?
I need more soap.
This isn't funny, Ashley.
But I'm just cleaning off the paint. I can do this all day.
And I can wait all day.
Oh, really? All done!
No! That's not right! It's okay. Take a deep breath. What am I going to do? Hold on. I think I know what to do. Start with a jello mold. Place toys into each section of the mold. Next, fill a pan with clear soap base, and then pour the soap base into the mold. Make sure to cover the toys completely. Fill each section with the soap base and allow it to set. Remove the soap from the mold. And make cleaning fun!
Ashley, this toy can be yours!
You just need to wash your hands properly.
Oh, wow! I need to get that toy!
It's working!
Almost done, Mommy!
Look! My hands are clean!
Great job, honey! Let's go get some cake!
Really?
Yeah!
This game is great!
Oh, what happened? The screen's black!
Low battery?
Oh, come on! Mom! You need to help me!
What's wrong, dear?
My phone has no power!
I don't have a charger.
Why do bad things happen to good people?!
Oh, calm down, sweetie. It's okay.
I might have some treats in my bag. How about some candy?
Mmm! Yummy! Got any more?
That was the last one.
Life is so unfair!
Look what I found!
I'm not a cat, Mom!
Why did the doctor have it?
Oh, what else do I have?
If I give you money, will that make it better?
It'll help! I made a paper airplane! Whee!
Ashley,
That was the last of my money!
Whatever, Mom! Hold this!
What's wrong with this thing? Ashley! Stop it!
What's this?
Ashley, please. I need to make this work.
Ooh, this looks fun! The patient is ready!
What was that?
I'm drawing a picture, Mommy!
Aw, this is so embarrassing!
Wait a minute! That gives me an idea!
Lay your phone on a flat surface, then place some colored card on it. Next, stick some clear plastic to the phone. Fill the plastic with glue. Then spread it out. Seal the plastic to stop the glue escaping. It's like a little sketch pad! A great way to pass the time! Oh, this is great fun!
Let me see!
Wanna try it?
You're right! It's great fun! Wow, I love it! Thanks, Mom!
Phew! I can finally relax!
This fidget tube is so bendy!
I've made a circle!
Hey, what's that?
A lollipop! Yummy!
It's my lucky day!
Yoink!
Give it back!
No, I want it!
I found it!
Almost!
Look what you did! Got it! Nah-nah!
Ugh! You can keep it!
It's so dirty! My lollipop! This is your fault! What happened? Ava ruined my lollipop! Is that all? Let me see it. It's all Ava's fault! I can fix this. This might come in handy. I have something for you.
What is it?
It's a holder for your lollipop. It won't get dirty anymore! And I have one for Ava, too!
Oh, wow! This is so cool! I'll keep this for later!
Ooh, it works! Ashley, look! It's on the floor and it's not dirty!
I know! This is a great idea!
I'm glad you like it.
Hmm, the candy bowl is empty. I better fill it up.
There. And now to hide it from Ashley. That shelf is a good place. She'll never find it up here.
That's what she thinks. Mom's away. Now's my chance. I can't quite reach it. Time for a different approach.
Oh, I know!
This stool will help me get higher. So close! Got it!
Oh no! Whoa! No!
Ouch! But at least I got the candy! Totally worth it!
And what do you think you're doing?
Oh, hi, Mom.
I'm so disappointed, Ashley. I need to get creative. Where can I hide this candy? Wait a minute. Ashley hates vegetables. I have an idea. I'll empty out this bag of vegetables and fill it with candy. Ashley will never look in here. This is one juicy tomato. It'll be great in my salad. Oh, hi, Ashley.
Empty? Where's the candy?
How about some delicious vegetables?
Are you serious? Yuck!
Oh, I tried. I think that deserves a chocolate.
Mmm, tasty.
When you're a parent, you can face a number of problems every day. And sometimes, you need to get creative. What's your favorite tip to keep kids entertained? Let us know in the comments below. Remember to share this video with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more great videos just like this one!
comes! Give it your best shot!
How? I got it, Dad!
You sure did, kiddo. Now let's work on that backhand.
Whoa!
Sorry, honey. You hit it real far that time. Oh, come on.
Go on.
Are you kidding me? Wow, technology's amazing.
A daddy-daughter picnic? What could be better? Why don't you draw a picture while I set up? And I might treat myself to a cucumber slice. Mmm, crunchy.
This is fun, Daddy. I'm having the best day. Ow! Something bit me! Take that! It's so itchy! Stupid mosquito! Uh-oh. That can't be good. I'm out of here!
Mmm, this cucumber is so good. I'm having a great time. Great food, amazing weather, and time with my daughter.
Save yourself, Dad! Phew. They're gone. At last. No! It can't be! No! It's going after Dad! Now it's personal! I need to do something!
I'm a lucky guy.
Ooh! There was a mosquito! It was huge! I'm a hero!
A mosquito, huh? Thanks. Wait a minute. I know what to do. We can use this. I forgot all about it. This will solve everything. It's a mesh tent.
Whoa! That's so cool! Let's go inside! Wow, it's so spacious. And the best part? No mosquitoes can get in. Nanny.
You tell them, honey. Wait, I'm not in the tent. Uh-oh. Ah! Betty! Ah, we're finally in our new home. You're doing a great job, honey. We just need to get rid of this newspaper. Okay, I think we're ready to paint. Wow, I love this color.
Ooh, that looks fun. I want to paint, too. Who knows? I may be a talented artist. I'm gonna paint a sun.
Wow, it's amazing, honey. Okay, I need to hang a picture. I'll just hammer the nail into the wall. Gotta watch those fingers.
Good idea, Dad! So, I just make a hole in the wall? That seems easy. Uh-oh. Dad? I'm hungry. I need something to eat. I can't work on an empty stomach. Dad! Listen to my stomach. I need food.
Oh, okay. No problem, sweetie. You can sit right here. I think we've earned this. We've sure worked up an appetite.
Mmm, it looks yummy. Oops, let's try that again. Okay, this time. Dad, this is too hard.
What's wrong, Betty? Maybe there's something that can help you. Hmm, this is quite a pickle we're in. Wait a minute. Huh, this might be useful. I think I can make this work. It's worth a try. Don't even know how I did that. But I'm not complaining.
What are you doing?
You can use it as a tray.
Whoa, that's amazing! I'll be able to eat now. Mmm, it's so tasty. Thanks, Dad.
Just doing my thing. Wait. That doesn't sound good. Take her plate. I need this more than you.
What? Oh, you're going poop.
That's my girl.
That's better. I better wipe. I don't want a repeat of last time. Ew. That should do it. Oh, hi, Daddy!
She seems happy. Ew! What is that smell? It's making my eyes water. That is so bad. I'm gonna throw up! Betty forgot to flush again. I need to teach her to flush. Hmm, this book is so good. I can't put it down.
Hi, Daddy! I was in the garden with my octopus!
I hope you had fun. Hang on. Is that toilet paper? It is! Kids today, what can you do? Wait, that smell! It's back! Ugh. How can someone so small make a smell that bad?
Impressive, isn't it? Anyway, I need to finish my drawing.
Hmm, those stickers give me an idea. I need to do some shopping. Hmm, let's have a look. This is just what I'm looking for. How did you get in here? But that's what you call express delivery. This will solve everything. I'll stick it to the inside of the toilet bowl. And then when I flush the toilet, an image appears.
What magic is this? Wow! Can I try?
Be my guest.
Oh, come on!
There it is! Now I'll flush the toilet. Whoa! I did it! I made the sticker! sticker appear!
Wow!
I wish I'd thought of this earlier. It's back. I'm just gonna go. I'll leave you to it. Ah, fresh air.
Pay attention, class. This is important. This will be on the test.
Did he say test?
Remember to write this down. And let me know if I go too fast. It's a tricky one. I really struggled with it. So who wants to answer it? What are you doing?
I bet you can't do this!
But the math, it's exciting! Betty, you can answer this.
Me? That seems unfair.
Get up here. You should know this.
I'm not promising anything. I'm not good under pressure.
It's easy. This is the answer. Trust me, I'm a genius.
Great, thanks! What would I do without my besties? A bunny!
What? No wonder I have gray hair. You need to study more, young lady!
But I tried my best! And then he said I was wrong! It was all Jared's fault! He told me the answer! And then I cried! It was so embarrassing!
Don't worry, honey. Math is tough. I hated it. Hold on. This bag of beans is conveniently placed. In fact, it's like a sign. I think I know what to do. First, I need an empty Ziploc bag. I'll use a marker pen to draw on the bag. I'll start by drawing a circle. And then number it and add flower petals. I'll draw more flowers and number them. Next, I need some hair gel. I'll pour it into the bag. Now it's time for the beans. I'll paint them red and wait for them to dry. Then I'll add some black paint at one end. I want it to look like a ladybird. I'll do the same with the other bean. Now I can put them into the bag. The gel makes them slide around easier. I'll put them in random positions in the bag. This will help your math problems.
Wow! This is amazing! This is just what I need, Dad! Okay, I think I'm ready!
Let's try this again!
I can do this! I'll move a ladybird to the number on the flower. Then I'll move this one to the next flower. And he needs a buddy. The answer is two! Sir?
Betty? Really? Come on up. Good luck.
I don't need luck. Just my ladybirds.
Whoa! I'm impressed. Keep up the good work.
Aw, thanks. Phew. Woohoo! It's time to make dinner. I can't forget my chef's hat. What should I make? Ooh, what's this? Ramen! Wow! This'll be perfect! I'll add some seasoning and oil. Cooking is fun! Now for the water! Ah, that's definitely water! In it goes! Mmm, it looks good! I better give it a mix. I'm cooking up a storm! Daddy! He'll be so surprised!
What's wrong? I heard you shouting!
I made you dinner! It looks good, huh?
Ramen! My favorite. I can't wait to try it. Here goes. Ow!
Is something wrong?
Let me show you something. You have to cook the noodles. You need to use hot water. All you have to do is pour it into the bowl. Then just wait.
Whoa! I had no idea!
These look good. I'm gonna enjoy this. They're perfectly cooked. Ow! Hot, hot!
Blow on them! It'll help!
Thanks, honey. Just a little more.
Daddy! That was scary!
They're still warm.
Phew! He's okay. I need to cool the noodles down. Wait, I think I have it. I can use this shower cap. I'll lay the cap on a table, then I need some ice cubes. I'll pour them into the cap. I think that's enough. Then I can place the ramen bowl on top. It's a perfect fit. This'll cool it down.
Whoa, that's pretty clever, Betty. In fact, it's pretty cool. Get it? I'm a natural comedian. Let's give them a try. Mmm, delicious. You're a great cook. You're better than your mom. Wait. That's not a noodle.
Flavor. Oops.
Okay, let's put it down together.
Yes! It's beach time!
Jared, wait! Hold it right there! This needs to be inflated first. What? Me? You're the one who brought it. Ugh, fine. There! It's done!
All right, now let's go!
Woo! I love swimming! Huh? Oh no! It's deflating! No! It has a hole in it! Super bummer! And he's out there already having fun without me. This day is turning into a drag. Well, now what am I gonna do? Huh. This water bottle holds water in. Which means I can use it to hold air in, too! I'll need to empty it and use this cord. I'll put a knot on one side of the cord. On the other side, I'll use a zip tie. For some reason, I think using zip ties is fun. I'll tighten it as far as it'll go. Perfect! That one's done! Now for some more! Time for the next zip tie! It should be nice and tight, too. There! I did a whole row of them! Who even needs a cute donut floaty? Not me, because I made my own! Time to go swimming! Whoa! What's Betty got? Nice job! I made it myself! Come on! Let's go to deeper water! I'm right behind you!
Ah, time to relax. A lazy day watching my favorite channel. It's so funny!
Hello, honey!
Hi, Granny.
My program is about to start. There's the remote.
Are you okay, Granny?
So many buttons. Got it! The oldies. They don't make them like that anymore.
Because they're boring. But Granny's happy.
Huh? They're too quiet! How do I make this louder? Speak up! They're still whispering!
Granny, it's really loud.
What's that, dear?
Granny! I'm out of here.
That's better.
She needs to turn up her hearing aids. Maybe I can watch this now. Everything okay, Granny?
I'm just getting some food. That's what I need. Watching the oldies is hungry work.
That's nice. Could you hurry up?
Did you say something? The secret of good eggs is in the whisking. It takes time.
I can't hear my audio. Granny! That's it! This is more like it. Peace and quiet at last. Ugh, it's too bright. I can't see the screen. This isn't gonna work. Oh, my sunglasses. Ugh, these didn't do anything. It's still too bright.
Hello?
Oh, okay, that was weird. Ugh, I'm never gonna watch this. Wait a minute. I know what to do! I just need this box. It's in position, and all I have to do is put my laptop inside. At last! Now I can see everything.
You look too skinny! Have a cookie!
Okay. Thanks, Granny.
Let's go! Hiking time! Ta-da! A beautiful lake! Jared! Help! Betty! Hold on! I'll save you! The water was so cold! Oh, you're sopping wet! Look! My boots are filled with lake water! Listen, you've gotta take off those wet clothes! They'll only drop your body temperature! Yeah, but I'm still cold like this! Hold on, I'll think of something. I'll start a fire. Where are the matches? We can't light a fire with wet matches, Jared!
Well, maybe there's something else we can use.
Yes! Plastic wrap! This'll work! Okay, I'm cold enough that I'm willing to try anything. I'll just wrap you all up in it. It'll help, I promise. Can't forget about your torso. Alright, now to just cut it along the front. See? Now you have a plastic wrap jacket! Wow! It's actually keeping me warm! My hero!
Phew, what a day! Oh, it's like a sauna in here! I need to cool down! This book isn't working!
The aircon! That should help. I don't think that's supposed to happen. Ugh, typical. I need to find another way to cool down. So hot. I feel woozy. Ouch! That's gonna leave a bruise. Is this a dream? I've gotta have it! This'll do the trick. Huh? It's warm! I can't drink warm juice! Ugh. There must be something in the fridge. Seriously? Nothing. Hold on. Maybe I can use these bags. I think I have an idea. It's worth a try. I'll pour the juice into the bags. Careful, I don't want to spill any. That should be enough. I'll make sure it's sealed tight. Then I'll place them in the freezer. Now I just need to wait. At last! I wish I had thought of this earlier. It's just beautiful. Mmm, so tasty. Oh yeah, that's the good stuff. Mmm, I need more. I could eat these all day. Oh, so cold. I need to warm up. Can't feel my hands. It's chilly this morning. Could you speed up that fire? I'm working on it. Now it just needs some oxygen. Hold on. It's about to catch. I can tell. I just need to blow on it some more. Feeling a little bit lightheaded. Jared! Are you okay? Did you just spit water on my face? Yeah. You had passed out. Listen, take a break. Huh. Actually… Yep, I've got another idea! I'm gonna need two plastic bottles for this one. The one fits inside the other, just like this. To make a bellows. See? No more blowing needed. Look, Jared! It's working! Huh? What's working? Oh, look! The fire! No biggie. I just got it going. Ugh, now I'm hot though.
Snack time! I don't need sunglasses inside. Mmm, my favorite. Delightful! It tickles the nostrils. Oh, so good. I need some entertainment. Oh, I've not seen this one. Looks good. Oops. Up you go. Not again. Okay, stay. Don't even think about it. This is starting to get annoying. Oh, come on! Now it's personal. Just breathe it out. Ugh. Hmm. I can use my sunglasses. I'll put them with the legs facing up. It acts like a stand for my phone. My phone's not gonna slip now.
You're so pretty, Dolly.
Here's a candy, sport. You, you don't need the toilet before we go, do ya?
Nope. Let's go!
Okay, okay. Hold on.
Whee! This is so much fun! Woohoo!
Ah, the great outdoors. Don't go too far, honey.
Ooh, that's pretty! I want it! Got it! Ooh, it smells good! Oh! I need a pee-pee! Daddy! Daddy, we have an emergency!
Oh, I knew it. Okay, come with me.
Hurry!
Hmm. There must be a bush or something around here. Aha! This is perfect! You can appreciate nature while you go!
No way!
Oh, okay. Let me think. I've got it! Follow me!
Where is it?
Daddy!
Here you go!
You're kidding, right? No!
Think, man. This is serious. This might be handy. I've got it. Hold on. I'll place this bucket in the trunk, and this lid will act as a toilet seat. Your throne awaits.
Just in time!
I'll put this blanket up to give you some privacy. Just another day as a dad. Uh-oh. Hey! Hurry up in there!
La 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 la!
Ava!
Oh, there's Madison.
Yes! It's still standing!
She has no idea I'm here. I have a plan. What a pretty rock! Nice and quiet.
Boo! No! My sunglasses! Why did you do that?
Oops. I'll get them. So close!
Wait. Are you seeing this? I need your phone.
This is gonna look great. That's it. Keep going.
What do you think?
Wow! So creative!
Look over there!
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Gotta make sure I pack everything. Jared! Turn around so I can put this in your pack. Can't forget these eggs. Wait. Won't they just break in there? Huh. Wait a second. I think I have an idea. Time to crack a few eggs. All of them, to be precise. Now for some whisking. Done! Next up, an empty water bottle. I'll just pour the eggs inside. There we go. I didn't even spill. Now for the cap. Perfect. Eggs ready to travel.
That's so weird, Betty.
Sounds like someone doesn't want a camping trip omelet.
Yeah, well, you could also just use a sock. You can just put the eggs inside. See? Egg socks! I'm a genius!
Oh, Jared.
Let me just add them to my pack. Okay, are we ready to go?
All right, the tent has been pitched. I'm pretty hungry now, though. Already? Okay, fine. I'll make something. Here's the skillet for frying. Hand over your eggs.
I've got them right here.
Oh, I seem to have a problem.
I told you that wasn't a good idea!
You've got egg socks, all right. Good thing I brought my eggs. They're safe and sound in the bottle.
Look, I can just pour them into the skillet.
Ooh, these are nice and cooked now. This looks pretty good, right? Time to dig in! Food always tastes better when camping.
I really need a haircut.
Mom, I'm bored! Whoa! Ooh, candy! Aw, it's empty! I wanna have some fun! Wow! I can stick my tongue out, too! Look!
I'm not feeling this.
Ooh, what's this? This looks interesting. Whoa, I wonder what's inside. Wow, look at this! I'm gonna put them on! I'll put one right here. This is awesome! They're like tattoos! I look so cool!
Where did he go?
Liam!
Oh, coming, Mommy! What do you think?
What have you done? You can't go out like this! We need to take the band-aids off!
Ouchie! No! It hurts!
Get back here! We don't have time for this!
Stay back!
Oh, I'm too old for this! Liam! Come here right now!
No! You can't make me!
Sit down! Give me your arm! I think I know how to fix this. And it'll be pain-free!
I'll dip a cotton swab into the Vaseline, then rub it over the Band-Aid. Now I can just peel it off. There. That wasn't bad, was it?
Huh? Where did it go?
Now for the rest. Now I can see your handsome face. Okay, let's go.
She missed one. Shh. It's our secret.
I'm so glad we're catching up. A delivery? For me? Okay. Roses? Thank you! Oh my gosh, I have a secret admirer!
That's so exciting! It's so romantic!
Take a photograph!
Smile!
How do I look? That's it! Stay there! What do you think? They're not that good. Okay. Let me try again. I'll strike some poses. You're a natural! Okay. These should be better. Nope. Fine. Third time lucky. Oh! I saw this in a magazine. That's enough. Happy? Sorry, but no. Seriously? Oh, I should get paid for this! The camera loves me! Don't say it! Nah. Okay. I get it.
That's it! Give me those flowers! Take a picture of this!
Madison! Oh, sorry! The photo? Oh! Let me try something. This is a good spot. Okay, go for it! Is this okay? It worked! Wow! What a great idea! I love it!
Thanks, bestie!
Shoo! Shoo! Get out of here! I need to spray some repellent on you!
Oh, it's yucky!
Where are you going? Oh well, I tried.
Nene, you can't catch me! This is a good spot to eat my candy.
What an interesting book!
Mmm, so gooey!
Oh no!
Go away! Mommy! Leave me alone!
Hmm? Was that Liam? No, it's probably nothing.
Save me! Take that!
Now they're mad! You gotta help me, Mommy! The mosquitoes got me! They're really mean!
Don't worry, honey. I know what to do. You just need a few drops of this. I'll put them on your wristbands. This'll keep the mosquitoes away. They won't bother you anymore. Now, give me a kiss.
Ugh, I'd rather hang out with the mosquitoes. I'm back, and this time it's personal! Take that!
Woohoo! Let's get a group picture! Selfie! We're kind of busy.
I'm playing a game!
Come on, guys! Ugh. Excuse me! Make room! This way! Oh, this is good! Hey! Let's go! What's going on? Smile! Is everyone in? Squeeze together! Maybe if I move this way. Crouch down! I'm not in it! Ugh, I'm bored with this. It's ridiculous. Guys? What's wrong? Come back! I almost had it! Whoa, that's bright! Oh, I forgot something. I'll leave the mirror here. That's just what I need! I'm just borrowing it! Guys, get back here! Not again. Hold this! Ready? Everybody smile! Looking good! There's so many interesting things here. Ooh, look at that! Oh, we've been walking forever. I'm so bored. Wow, fascinating! Hey, Madison! Great! Right, let's go! Okay! Look over there! What is it? stunning!
Oh yeah! That's it! I need new friends. These'll look awesome! It's about getting the perfect angle. How many photos are you taking? How are they looking? Terrible! Maybe I can help. With this. I need your phone. I'll pour a little water on the ground. That should do it. Next, I'll hold the phone over the puddle and take the picture. I think you'll like it.
Whoa!
You should be a professional! It is pretty good. Let's go! Hopefully these hacks help make life easier. What hacks do your parents use? Let us know in the comments below. Remember to share this video with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more useful videos just like this one.